busted. Sanders just accused of corruption and immediately does something unbelievable. Well, this is awkward. Bernie Sanders and his wife, Jan, just lawyered up to defend themselves against an FBI investigation into possible fraud and political corruption linked to Jan's position as president of Burlington College. Politico recently came out with an explosive report on the controversy surrounding the Sanders. There is a lot to unpack, and despite the investigation going on for nearly a year, both the press and Sanders have avoided talking about it. Here are the main allegations. Jane Sanders might have profusely lied about how much money Burlington College had to secure a $10 million loan. She said the college had $2 million in pledged donation, when in fact it had less than $1 million. Bernie Sanders may have used his political influence to secure the $10 million loan, which the bank approved despite of college's obviously precarious financial state. Jane Sanders became president of the college in 2004 and soon after began a legacy project that was supposed to grow the college campus size and student body. The college was very small, with roughly 200 students, no endowment, and any operating budget of about $4 million a year. Despite precarious financial position of the college, Jane wanted to buy a 33-acre lakefront property for $10 million, which would then need to be renovated for millions more. You don't need to be an accountant to realize this kind of purchase made no financial sense. Somehow the bank loan was approved. The college closed in 2016 when it inevitably could not make good on its loan payments. The question is, did Jane Sanders lie about how much money the college had? And did Bernie Sanders use his position as a senator to pressure the bank that approved the loan? The Sanders are denying all allegations, but the FBI investigation is ongoing. The Liberty Riders will be following the results very closely. The mainstream media is unsurprisingly very quiet about these issues. Issues swirling around Sanders. Yeah, they are, because I watched a piece the other day on TV, and they never talked about anything about Bernie Sanders and this FBI investigation with him. I think it was Chris Todd or somebody that interviewed him the other day. And not once did they mention Todd mentioned to Bernie Sanders about this FBI investigation that him and his wife is going through. I guess they're just trying to keep that hush. And the only way it's going to come out is if people like you and me and Liberty Riders and everybody else puts it out there like this, and we pick it up and we slap it on YouTube like I'm going to do right now. So I'm Terry, Until next time.